Unless I am much mistaken, the International Dateline does this thing. That means that based on current time in Auckland, or maybe it'll say here, local time and destination, 11:27 p.m. You know what that means? I remember doing the time wrong. I don't remember the rest of the words. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. Is this a jump to the left, or in this case, to the west? And then a step to the right. Put your hands on your hips and bring your knees in tight. Do the pelvic thrust through the judgment saying. Let's do the time again. There it is. Let's do the time warp again. Lucas 3.